All right, everybody, welcome back to the next part. Let's pick up where we left off. I think we're on Act 2, so let's hop into it. So I've always enjoyed these games. I remember playing them when I was younger.
Marcus, this is Anya.
You got it.
Hammer of Dawn is offline.
Oh, perfect. Control, we're outside Tomb.
The emulsion factory is 10 clicks ahead. But be advised, you've got enemy units moving to your location. They definitely know where you are.
Copy that. Great.
I think I did left, so I'm gonna do right this time.
You and Gus go left. We'll go right.
Got it. Been out here before, huh?
Yeah, a couple of times.
Hey, no talking. We're in enemy territory.
Hey, Marcus. This route's no good. Better find another way in.
Oh, poor little guy. You big dummies.
Damn, these guys are almost as big as you, Cole.
Yeah, almost. Warp, sir.
That's a bone pack.
Yeah, it's gonna wait.
Save us for later, like a snack. Bullshit.
You think I'm kidding?
I think you're batshit crazy. That's what I think.
Oh, ain't that cute.
Like two assholes on their first date.
How'd that guy come from?
Sweet.
I thought it would.
Fire in the hole.
see that.
Well, I didn't want on that. Let's see if there's any tags around here.
Get out of here. Now, if you got a plan, let's hear it.
I know somebody who lives out here. It's got a vehicle. It's a piece of crap junker, but it runs.
What? You know one of these stranded guys?
Yeah, there's a camp up ahead.
So, what? You hang out with stranded?
I don't hang out, dickwad. I'm looking for somebody.
Shut up, Bear. Keep moving.
What? What'd I say? I'm sure there's some nice stranded. Maybe not.
I think he's looking for his wife, but I can't remember. He's like Mia or something like that.
See, Corpser! I told you it's chasing us!
Good shot.
Stupid head out.
Form up!
Got it!
Watch it!
I don't know why he ran that way.
It's still coming!
This is bullshit!
No, no, I don't actually.
Oh shit, I didn't see that.
Keep moving. frag out!
Seems a little too quiet. What is that? This beard.
Got it.
I ain't dropping this gun.
Kick their ass.
It's not over yet, Baird. You better reload.
Why?
That's why.
Hey!
I hit the button.
Come on!
Vehicle.
Hell yes. Don't have to tell me twice.
Well, I thought he was pointing this direction.
Same old shit.
Franklin here?
Yeah. Usual spot.
Oh. Is that okay? Is he gonna open it or not?
Me.
Leave it alone, Baird.
What are you, Mom?
What's happening?
I got it. I won't let you down.
Hey, Santiago, what you doing here? There's no news on the lady, man. I'll tell you if I heard anything.
I don't want people seeing me with you, all right? It's not good for business, man.
Give me that junker of yours.
Say what? Get real, man.
I'm serious. We need it.
Sorry to hear you're having problems, man, but I'm not giving you my ride, yo.
You owe me one. I'm calling in the favor, right now.
All right, man, I'll do it. Yo, on one condition. They stay here, yo, as collateral. We can use the extra guns, man.
Done.
It's a Chaff's gas station. Watch who go get it.
Hey, yo. What kind of laugh
yo,
was that?
Yo, Santiago. We even now, man. No more favors, asshole.
This is bullshit.
I told you I had a plan.
Your plan blows, all right? Hey, hey, hands off the merchandise. No handsies on the... Yeah, you. Beard out.
Let's go get our car.
So where are we going, Franklin?
Chaff's gas station, corner F Street and 13th.
It's gonna be a lot of locusts between here and there.
Shit, you got that right. You need to hit our checkpoints for some ammo. The first one's by the river. So if I was your ass, I'd get my ass over there pronto. You dig?
Damn, they ripped these people to shreds.
It's getting late.
Let's find that checkpoint.
Stupid head out. Come on.
Take the stairs.
Fuckers. Shoot him. He just like vanished. God damn, there's more.
Anya, we crossed the river.
Checkpoint one should be straight ahead.
How's it going, Baird?
Oh, it's bullshit.
Somebody here figured out that Cole played thrash ball. Now it's all, oh, Coltrane, tell us all about that play again. And, hey, number 83, sign my shirt. Where the hell are you guys?
We're working on it. Sit tight.
Stay there. We're coming over.
Stay under the light.
Got him.
Jesus. Franklin, Santiago.
Hey, it's dark now, so you better watch it, man. The Krill are probably out by now.
Yeah, they are. And they just killed the guys at Checkpoint 1.
Shit. All right, yo, Santiago, man. That means they're coming this way. Johnson, check the lights. Yo, man, you better keep moving. Checkpoint 2 is up ahead.
Got it.
Give me some ammo.
Shoot the tanks!
God damn it!
Oh yeah!
Missed!
Incoming frag!
Propane tank you see from now on. We need a light.
People out here aren't gonna like that, Marcus. They use that shit.
It's either that or they kill us. So we're doing it.
Oh God, Jesus! I thought I was gonna die. What? That is like right on his head. Okay.
Come on.
I keep hitting it too soon.
We'll move through the building.
Got it.
Cole, you there? Everything okay?
Shit, yeah, baby. We got to hook up. They giving us a big-ass dinner.
We are going to get dysentery from this shit.
Bear's having a hard time adjusting, you know.
Tell Baird to shut up and eat. We'll be back soon.
Copy that.
Shut. Oh, what the fuck are you doing way over there already?
One grub.
Oh shit. Any more dog tags.
Troika!
There we go. Don't go out there, dummy.
Location.
It's pitch black. No way we can get through. Nice.
Baird, you still there?
Batman is cold. Bear's in the toilet. Listen, these boys are getting serious. They're bringing out the big guns. Something's about to go down for sure.
Pick you up as soon as we can.
Yeah, I think you better. Cool out.
Delta, this is Control. We're seeing hostiles on our radar, near Delta 2's position.
Copy that. Are they aware?
Affirmative. They're taking defensive action.
Copy that. Delta out.
What the hell?
Oh, yeah!
Thank you.
Shit, now what? It's dark everywhere.
Look, stay here. I'll go inside and move that light.
Oh.
Baird, give me an update.
We've got Locust, and looks like Krill are on their way.
Can you hold position?
For now, but you guys are welcome to come back. Anytime, you know?
Copy that. Phoenix out.
Sweet.
All clear.
I'm getting those. Little fuckers always scare the shit out of me.
Next.
Woo! Poor little bastard. Split him in half of that.
Finally.
Baird, it's Marcus. Come in. Over. Baird.
Radio's out.
We need to get back there.
State your name. Ha! Look at them fool-ass faces.
Franklin sent us.
Yeah, well, no shit. I know what you're doing here, damn it.
We're looking for Chap's gas station.
Oh, yeah? Well, good luck. Ain't no lights between here and there. I guess your ass is doomed, huh?
Oh, you think so?
Well, whatever. Go in the house. I'll run the lights.
Jack, stay here and open a comlink with this guy.
Oh, yeah, okay. I'll talk to your trash can here. You guys can count on me.
Don't screw up.
Hey, man. I screw up. I'll never see your ass again, because you'll be dead.
I'm gonna kill this guy.
There's some bad shit in there, so you better watch out, huh? Light still on? Uh-oh. Ah, I'm just playing with you.
Only hate that guy. Sure. Fuckers ain't getting me.
There it is.
Over here, you dumb shit.
Oh,
you nincompoops. Look at this place. You burned half the neighborhood down, and we've got locusts and krill flying up our ass. All thanks to you. Get in here. We got some ammo in the back.
I got what I need.
You stay away from my restaurant up front. I'm watching you.
Locust!
Oh, shit! Damn it.
Bloodsuckers!
Boomer!
You're not taking me!
Are you nuts? Stop shooting the vehicle!
Look out!
Yeah!
wrinkly old ass!
Control, we've got the vehicle. We're heading back to pick up the rest of the squad.
Hurry, Marcus. Locust and Krill have launched a full-scale attack on their position.
Shit! Get in!
Dom! Let's go! Good to go!
Drones! Up there!
Damn it!
Get in!
Oh, not again!
Man, there's some shit go! Shots.
Watch out! Left, you numbskull!
Oh, that's sick.
It's gonna be Krill. Use the UV turret. This junker can only power the turret or the engine, not both.
I forgot how fun this was. It's so cool. All of them?
What if you idiots? Look out! Just some chicken dicks!
They're not there!
11 o'clock!
Fuck out of here.
Six o'clock.
Where are you little bastards? Any more? Come on, almost there.
Next time I'll stay with the exploding gas station.
There, it's Marcus. We have the chunker. Do you copy?
Yeah, you on your way or what? We're getting screwed to the wall over here.
We're almost there. Let's do this.
Blew that dude's head off.
Which one of you freaks is American?
Come on, switch to grenade.
Oh yeah! Nice!
What?
Ah, damn!
Got one!
Didn't make it, but
sweet.
Hit it too soon.
Nice.
guys.
Nice.
Mowing you down.
Delta Squad. Our vehicle is DOA and we're now on foot. Please advise.
Copy that, Delta. The pumping station lift is offline, so you need to enter the mines through the factory. Continue down this road.
Affirmative. Let's go. Stupid chunker. Piece of shit. Can you fix it?
I can fix anything, man. Just need the right parts.
Go this way. Woo!
What's that?
Control, we got what looks like glowing wretches out here.
Copy that. We've had reports of lambent wretches before, possibly due to direct emulsion exposure. Be advised, they are extremely volatile.
Well, that's good to know. I guess not. Never mind. I was gonna see what was down that way.
Open that door, will you? It's locked.
Just get Jack to open it.
Won't work. These doors are too thick. Control, this is Delta. We're at the factory, but the entrance is blocked.
Copy that, Delta. I'm sorry, but I don't see any other options on my screen.
All right, this'll go faster if we split up. Cole, Baird, you head that way. We'll head right. Radio us when you find an entrance.
Oh man, I don't know, that sounds like a bad idea.
I'll be sure to take that under advisement, Cole. Now move it.
Yes, sir!
Come on, Cole, let's move.
Damn, Marcus,
he'll get over it.
Little bastard was quick.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I did. Kinda wish I hadn't. one grub. Oh, yeah!
See some ammo. I guess I'm not going that way. See what's over here. Nothing. It's one of these buildings. See what that did.
Oh yeah.
You know that nobody's been underground in years, right?
I know.
Look, man, it's enemy territory. I mean, it's bad enough when we're fighting these things outside in broad daylight, but underground, in the dark?
Yeah. Could be bad. But hey, don't tell Baird that. He's scared shitless as it is. Baird, Cole, we're in.
What took you so long? We've been here for at least 2 minutes.
Well, good for you, smartass. Give us your location.
The basement. And it's a dump.
Control, this is Delta. We're in.
Copy that. Keep moving through the factory till you find the cart control room. I'll use the carts to get you to the mine.
Delta, let's not waste any time meeting up. Let's just find that control room.
Watch out for the boogeyman.
Just see if you can get the lights back on. Delta 1 out.
Poor little feller.
Locked. And it's too thick to cut.
Jesus. Holy shit. I mean, I kind of knew what already happened to him, but they didn't really have to show that. That's wild. All right.
I think I got it.
Yeah, Baird.
You did.
Yeah, turn them off, will you?
Huh? What?
Never mind.
Cease fire!
Dipshit.
Finally, the rescue team.
What are you doing in here?
Waiting for you? I'm ready to go.
We're looking for the cart control room. Where is it?
Well, you have to get down to the factory floor through that door, but it's locked.
Well, how about you help us unlock it?
Who? Me? Aren't we leaving?
Not yet. Come on. Dipshit. This is Delta One. Still proceeding as planned. But we have a stranded with us.
No shit. Hey, ask him if he's seen any Geobots. I still need one for our junker.
Hey, Baird, keep looking for that cart control room. Phoenix out.
Hurry up and open that door.
Delta Two, come in. Watch the vents.
Roger. You're not gonna believe where we are.
Control, could you give us Delta 2's location?
GID readings are sent. Looks like the sewer system?
There's shit everywhere! Come on, man. A little bit of this is good for you. Builds your immune system. Yeah, it also builds disease. Delta 2 out.
No way.
Sucks to be them. Hi, boys.
I can smell you two a mile away.
Screw you, man. Get down here and see how much you like it. There's room for one more. It's a fucking party down here.
No thanks.
Keep moving. We'll see you at the carts.
Of bloodthirsty fascist pigs.
Yeah, well, that's why I'll live and you'll die.
If we cut through here, we'll be all right.
Shit, he's gone.
Careful. We need to keep moving. Just watch your step.
Damn, I hate this place.
Not that way. Ah, and a puzzle to get to it. Ooh. of these little bastards. Bastards out, didn't I? Sons of bitches. Am I supposed to go through one of these? Doesn't look like it. Oh, the door opened. The hell?
Fuck you.
Yeah. Fuck that chair. That's not what I wanted. My revolver back. Pistol.
Can't stop the train, baby.
You guys look good. Oh, smell good, too.
I don't want to hear it, man. Not a word.
Whatever you say, man.
What about the resonator, Cole? Still in one piece?
You know it. The train is a smooth ride.
See this going well. See any dog tags? Let's go back this way.
I saw something
up high.
See anything? I hear these little fuckers.
Form up.
Got him.
Damn! Jack, open that door.
today, fuckers.
Regroup.
AI on here, pretty fucking stupid.
Nice. Control, this is Delta. We're at the cart control room.
Copy that, Delta.
Everybody, grab some ammo.
Well, all right, everybody, this is where I'm going to end this video. I hope you enjoyed it. There'll be plenty more to come. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to share with your friends and hit the notification bell. I'd appreciate it. Thank you.